Okay, here we go. I have a hurt knee right now. If I'm walking around kind of weird, that's why. But let's hang this thing up. Here's my bed. I want it to be real trashy before the big unveiling so you could know it made a real huge transformation. I got these hooks that you could take off the back and they'll stick to the wall. Hopefully they work so I don't have to put any holes in the wall because we're renting and we don't own this bitch. I'm sweating already. I'm gonna show you my room. I didn't even show you my room. My bed is not long ways, it's sideways because we have a very long room and not a very wide room. I'm putting four. One, two, three, four. And most people put three because it's long ways. But I'm sideways, if that makes sense. If I need more, I'll put more.
Okay, so this is my room before. That's our bed. That's our cat.
So this is this trashy ass room.
Organizing my shelf, so like this is a mess. Alright, so that's before.
Now for these lights. Pro tip from YouTube videos that I've watched. Don't unravel it until you hang it because it's gonna be really hard.
A 9 foot one. Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas. Yellow. Very pretty though.
Just so you can feel like a queen.
That's the whole point, am I right? It's like a wedding dress.
I do.
Perfect.
Because the cat is tearing it apart. She's acting innocent, but she's not. It doesn't really look like the pictures you see online, but I love it. I feel like a magical girl in a magical world, and she loves it too. We're both so cozy now and ready for bed. Totally recommend. It was not too expensive, and it just brightened up the room.
I'm a magical girl in a magical world.
That's me, y'all. Good night, everybody. Bye.
I don't know what I do in this heart of mine. You live all the time. Susie, 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 Susie.